Coast Guard is investigating this collision between a New Bedford fishing boat and an oil tanker. Happened off the coast of New York Saturday night. That tanker was heading into New York Harbor, and the fishing boat was on its way back to New Bedford. Nobody was hurt, but both ships were damaged. The fishing boat was able to make it back to Massachusetts.